I just want to welcome you guys to 2015.
I named him Easy Mode, by the way, because I've noticed I actually call Little Mac Mr. Easy Mode because everybody freaking uses him on For Glory.
Super Mario Galaxy Versus launched today.
It kind of snowed.
The Pit Amiibo that I ordered from Toys R Us that they said would be shipped out to me in 2 to 4 weeks, they cancelled the order.
My friend Royal Gino, we call us each other, he is my Falcon buddy, because we like team up, where we've done some team matches where we've both been Captain Falcon and we do fairly well, so we are Falcon buddies.
I was working on a collection spreadsheet that I've started making.
Character development, yay!
And I also downloaded Super Smash Flash 2 again, because there's a new demo out.
The Brit Tourney that I'm going to be in, that I think I've mentioned before, it was like a team tournament, and I was going to be with Sophie. Sophie's actually now going to be with Ali, because that makes it tons easier, because they, like, live together, I think? I don't know. Close, at least. And I'm actually going to be with Sean.
Three words. Believe in yourself.
Possibility that I get an email from somewhere about volunteering, and it's possible they'll want me tomorrow. She should be here any minute now. She's also bringing that Mewtwo canvas, I believe.
It was the first Nintendo Direct of 2015. Super sharp and speedy.
I finished everything off. I've been working on Sean and I's team introduction for the Brit Tourney. We're trying to start up the coolest anime trio.
Smashland, the unlockables video, I already rented it out once, but I didn't disable resample, so it looked really crap.
Earlier today, Dad bought some damage-free command brand thingy photo holder doodahs.
Because I've been writing a brand new resume. I'm suffering from what I like to call floppy hair syndrome today. And, kinda can't see very well with it.
I've actually been designing business cards today. I'm gonna have to put 3D Land and, Typing Adventure on hiatus!
Well, I guess there's one thing I could talk about very briefly, and that is Microsoft HoloLens. Never joined, any dating sites before. I just decided, just one day I was just like, screw it, let's do it, see what happens. So I am putting in the finest of work. Honestly, I want to just continue grinding on these vlogs. That sounds dirty. I want to continue the grind with these vlogs.
And I also bought Mario and Luigi, Superstar Saga.
It's called Hawk TV. But yeah, that... Okay, calm down. Okay, calm down. I wanted to talk about the Nintendo Creators Program.
Also, I tried out the Mountain Dew Kickstart energy drinks.
And then we went up to the counter and said, do you have any Rosalina amiibo? And they had two left.
So Dad and I both have a Rosalina amiibo. The other one is in that bag down there.
It's Booza. Left Shark. A feature that allows you to use multiple camera angles on YouTube. It's Mewtwo's birthday. Happy birthday, Mewtwo.
Bye.
So that was Dave and Buster's. But today has been a very chill day.
But we both basically decided that we are not looking like for a relationship right now. As you guys know, I'm going to see the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water.
Just tonight we were doing, we tried out Wii U chat. But yeah, yet another thumbnail design. Or well, thumbnail redesign, I should say. It's time to go to the Hawk TV party. And it kind of looks like I'm moving in.
Now my first reaction when I just saw one of the images was Rayman in Smash?
So Rayman has been deconfirmed.
By the guy who made the leak.
I managed to get Gelato Skip, by the way. I got Gelato Skip. I've been using YouTube on the Wii U, and the app could be a little better, I feel.
I just recorded a quick play of Meme Run.
I regret it.
What are you doing?
You're taking a vlog?
Maybe.
Sweet! I've always wanted to be part of a vlog.
I'm gonna try this five hour energy that I got given yesterday. The topic for today is Adobe Premiere.
Rotom is love. Rotom is life.
Autosave is my savior. And that's not just a bad pun. Because I like my hair to be curly, and it is, so... I don't know.
I got this shirt, which of course is SpongeBob and Patrick riding a cat through space, because it's just what it is. Well, you guys, that was my 19th birthday. It's kind of weird To think that I'm 19 now, it feels like two minutes since I was celebrating my 18th birthday with Wokidi and Cameron.
This is Brandon's shrine.
We're still house hunting.
The title of the episode should be Rick Has a Shave, because Rick has a shave, and he looks like season one Rick. There's a new show on that premiered yesterday called The Last Man on Earth. I also beat Pokemon Shuffle today. Static is a big problem.
This is Devin.
Oh, hi.
He was like, hey, show me your vlog camera. And that is not a sexual euphemism.
I'm actually going out with a few of the people from Hawk TV to stream a basketball game.
Brandon. Oh, great.
We are at Brandon's house. I am staying at Brandon's house, eating pizza and watching Pokemon.
I can't find it.
It's in the video folder.
Yeah, I swear to God, the internet's
gonna be- Thank you for having me over. That was very much appreciated.
Go home!
Goodbye.
Okay. We just had, like, 4 power cuts. Basically, I pee a lot. So, super secret project in the works with Sean. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Let me know if any of you guys got the Smash Bros. Soundtracks. GG, Zach. And now he's assembling his new chair. I can always say no if I don't want to do it. I've been to Grace Point Church. The best promotion is your own promotion. I need to see this movie. I'm less than 3 months behind now, which is pretty insane. Bangin' the Dunk is on. Basically, Club Nintendo is shutting down. Day 1000. We made it. I didn't sleep last night. Sakurai, I believe, the other day confirmed Mewtwo is coming soon. Now Emily's actually in another choir concert tonight, but the difference tonight is I actually have the Hawk TV camera, and I'm filming it with that so we can actually use some of this in a segment. Dale sucks, lol. We watched the new Paddington movie that came out last year. Oh, and one more thing, I've just decided that I want these Studies in Evolution posters. Doc Lewis's Punch-Out. Which is a Club Nintendo exclusive Wii download game. The hype train has, like, left the station. Well, the hype train left the station a long time ago. Now that I finally have the gold glider, I can put down Mario Kart 8. Here's Lucas. Take Lucas. Lucas is back.
Amiibo broke GameStop.
Trophy Rush. We watched Exodus Gods and Kings, I believe was the name of it. Steven plays puzzles in real time. A possible new PC soon. The vlogs are caught up. Now you know what, I'm just gonna call this vlog No Sound, with a question mark. Drum show?
Put the knife down.
Oh shit.
Ben, you can do the planky thing.
Am I gonna do the planky thing? Brandon, these are new pants!
Do the planky thing.
And I actually recorded Melee again, so I'm back to recording. The fact of the matter still stands that I don't like random drops, especially in Smash Brothers. Those three courses, Baby Park, Ribbon Road, and Cheese Land, I've said several times in the past, they need to come back. I think I said in the whole effing show. Anyway, I'm gonna end today's vlog here. Mewtwo is here. Mewtwo is here, struck back. Some people, of course, went through the files of the 3DS version, and they found something, some sound files for two new characters. And those are Ryu and Roy.
So, Brandon, you got anything to share?
These nuts! Got you! These nuts!
Brandon is officially a These Nuts soundboard.
These nuts!
See?
These nuts! These nuts! These nuts!
I don't know how else to explain this. We're gonna record some stuff tomorrow. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
Bye. Moderately so.
Moderately comfortable.
It was a good game. Once upon a time.
And then I'm actually gonna lay down and watch the interview. Life is slow at the moment. Back to it, if that makes sense. Like, back into the swing of YouTube and doing daily content for two channels. The finale of Scorpion, called Postcards from the Edge.
I'm currently downloading the Mario Kart 8 Pack 2 DLC thingy.
Really professionally done. She's in the play Tarzan. Honestly, today has been pretty lazy, as you could tell. I slept in, and then I have just watched TV for a while. And I know I always say I don't watch TV. I don't watch it very regularly. When I watch TV, it's very specific shows that I watch, like Walking Dead, Doctor Who, Helix, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., Last Man on Earth, I guess, and I guess if you count Sonic Boom and stuff like that. I was in a Skype call earlier with Dale and Sean, and we were looking through, well, to start off with Sean's and then my old videos of new Smash Bros. DLC modes. Corrupted footage sucks. The Avengers Earth's Mightiest Heroes. Amiibo Tap was just released on the Wii U. Avengers Age of Ultron. Ukulele. But it's been a long day of packing. Moving part one is done. Anyway, moving part two, moving day two, whatever the heck I was gonna call it. Pretty much complete. Starbucks, here we come. A Nintendo theme park. Splatoon Direct. Comcast absolutely sucks. I still can't connect to anything in my room. Pikmin 2, that my Let's Play of it, is now completely planned out. Myself, Dad, and Randall had all watched Transformers Age of Extinction. You know, the one with the dinosaurs.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm on a bit of a Marvel kick recently, can you tell?
It's Brandon. He's got a beard.
The entirety of this vlog is going to be about the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 2 finale. So if you don't want spoilers, skip this one. The thing I wanted to talk about today is Disney Infinity. It's a nice and uncomfortable 85 degrees today. Much better. It's so hot. And tonight was his last ever performance, so it was really long, very emotional, lots of people cried. It would flush time and time again with just water in it, but the second you put even one slight piece of toilet paper in it, it was getting clogged. So he was thinking there was some kind of foreign object further down, so he stuck this giant pole down the toilet, and it must have moved it, because now it works perfectly fine.
The class of 2015 would like to express our immense gratitude.
Now, I don't expect that I'll play it consistently, religiously, or anything like that, but it is Marvel Heroes 2015. Niall's back. Like I said, very tempted to buy Splatoon. It's Cameron, it's 4 a.m. Cameron Jackson, not Cameron Stott.
The polka dot drive-in.
Everything kind of froze.
This is not a public pathway, this is private property. Don't walk down it, because they would have had to go through our garden.
So 10 years of YouTube.
Welp.
I'll be honest, I didn't even expect to be getting Splatoon today.
I'm already addicted.
Yeah, that's been my day. More Splatoon. So, a couple hours ago, there was something released on the Nintendo YouTube channel called Nintendo Direct Micro. Windows 10 is coming, and we're gonna be able to get it for free. It's Hulk TV Banquet. I mentioned it, like, yesterday, I think.
I'm gonna watch Hulk and the Agents of Smash whilst eating some leftovers from dinner. Gotta love leftovers.
There's a new weapon in Splatoon. This is the Ink Brush, which is essentially just a paintbrush. New things! I got a few new things. I'm gonna show you those new things. One thing that's come out of this stream is Kirby is a lad. Believe it or not, I'm actually about to ride my bike to Walgreens, which is like a mile and a half down the road. I put it on a tripod. It was a brilliant moment. I was like, oh, I have a tripod.
So peaceful here.
Sonic Boom Fire and Ice was revealed.
Amaranth? I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it, but
that's one of their videos.
So around the city, you can, well, basically me and Emily have both gotten a 24-hour pass for these bikes. He won the Nintendo World Championships 2015. The other thing today is E3 started today, or E3 starts today. The Nintendo Digital Event for 2015. So much recording, it's ridiculous. It's weird to think that Galaxy Versus is essentially over. I'm going for 2 weeks on holiday to England. And everyone's being very Yorkshire.
It was called a kick-ass chicken.
Man, what the hell, man? Are you kidding me? What, me telling you to be here?
No, I said you'd want to be here.
Oh, okay.
Boom. Combine the high five. Make it a try-five.
A try-five? That's wonderful.
Anyway, that is going to do for today. I'm completely knackered. Welcome to year four. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
Aldi 3s. Bye, Cameron Jackson. Old friends reunited.
This is Michelle.
Hey.
So today is going to be the day that Cameron meets Cameron.
Do it.
Sick editing skills.
Hey, Camerons. What are we doing?
Hey, Nando's. I'm hungry.
Chicken Nando's.
And freaking woolly yarn Yoshi. Adorable. I need this in my life. Well, I mean, technically it is in my life, it's right there, but it's not mine.